In the early 80s, we were asking, what if we could end the laborious and time-consuming methods used to identify, clone, and purify DNA? Then a DNA polymerase was discovered. Derived from a naturally occurring hotspring inhabiting microbe, Thermus Aquaticus, these microbes could actually replicate their DNA close to the boiling point of water. We use these polymerases to amplify DNA, further advancing our research, moving forward, evolving, adapting, experimenting. Thermal cyclers automated this process of heating and cooling, and then master mix was invented as an optimized cocktail for PCR. And although we understand it, we're still trying to master it. PCR can be like this mysterious magic in a box where scientists put their precious samples in, hoping for the results that they need. How many times have we seen it, the lucky dolls or the padding or rubbing of an instrument before a run? But what if we had control? No more mystery box, but a trusted bench with tools that would deliver. What if that bench could do more than just work? What if it could actually make your life easier? What if you could do your science when you needed to, because your instrument could increase capacity to more than one user? Like a highway that can keep moving because it can increase from 1 to 2 to 3 lanes as other cars join. What if you could change your instruments to suit your own needs? What if they could be totally customizable, flexible, like the way you can change a food processor to a grinder simply by changing an attachment? And what if all that important work could be done not just now or in the lab, but on the go, and you could actually observe and communicate with it from a handheld device? Just like the way you can check a flight arrival status before you've even left the house, simply by checking your phone. That would be like science on your terms. Versatile, connected, and ready when you are. Science that suits your lifestyle. What if that time could be now? ProFlex PCR System. The what if is now.